what have been the challenges of trying to achieve this prize that no one's gotten before?
Part of it is weights and materials. Trying to get something as large as ours up into the air, you need to find some way to make it very lightweight. And then also having an effective power plant, which is our pilots. You need somebody very lightweight, as well as incredibly strong and able to cycle consistently for a good 60 seconds.